It's so sad that flower's on life support.
I find it poetic instead.